first layup is good. It started with a gorgeous crossover move by Taurean Thompson, and then he hit on the reverse to put the Pirates up three. McNivy on a Thompson screen. Six to shoot, cuts the foul line, spins, nowhere to go, leans in, throws him a wild one-hander, and he hits it. Leaves it for Powell. Powell turning against Diallo. 6 seconds. Now he puts it on the floor. Gets the rim. Scoops it up with the right hand. And he banks it home. 17 for Powell as time runs out in the first half. Nelson to the elbow. Out to Powell. Straight away. Fires up a three. It's good. Myles Powell with a sliver of space. His first points in the second half. Side Diallo with Kale on him. Snaps it out. Knocked away. Stolen by Powell. Ahead of the field. He jams with the right hand. Myles Powell with a steal and dunk. He has 31. Seton Hall leads by 4. Duke continues to dribble. Now gives to Edwards. 7 seconds. He's got Reynolds on him. Bounce pass inside Jackson. Turns against Powell. Goes to the rim. Blocked by Gill. Saved at the end line by Powell.